Close it so that the wind doesn't get inside of it.
Oh, he likes to be here. Okay, so we are ready to plant our vegetables and herbs inside our greenhouse. Today's kind of chilly.
The chilies are gonna go outside, they're gonna go right here.
I'm talking about there is a chilly day, not chilly. We have chili peppers too, by the way. Okay, so over here, we're gonna plant some of the chili peppers because the animals will not want the chili peppers. And then inside the greenhouse, we're gonna plant other types of vegetables here. So this is a fabric, breathable fabric that is supposed to suffocate the weeds, right?
It allows water and nutrients and whatnot to soak through, but no sunlight, and so only the plant that we plant that are sticking up above the fabric get any sunlight, and they're the only ones that grow. So this helps keep the weeds down. You still kind of have to pick the weeds kind of at the base there of the of where the plant goes in, but that's it.
Okay.
All right. I've marked here on the ground. This is spacing out every 18 inches, which is kind of the minimum for tomatoes.
Okay.
But we're kind of limited on space. I can put another row here, another 18 inches apart right here, and put in another row. It's gonna come out to about right here. Then we have like tomatoes all along this side.
Okay.
And then we should have a walkway here. And then over here on this side, same thing, put other types of plants here.
Tomatoes we plant here inside, right? Why do you
want to? I've been marking down here on the ground.
So here in the beginning.
Yeah, you can see I've put in marks on every 18 inches, and I'm getting ready to put in another row, and that's where we're gonna have our that's where we're gonna have our tomatoes.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, come on. We're gonna mark these out. Put it on that line. Put it on the line. Right there on the line. Okay. Now on that line. Oh, you're such a helpful little monkey. Are all monkey bears this helpful? That one right here.